last time in the calendar year, and one resolution that was passed tonight will help pay for a new fire station. Another will help clean up a part of the Restaurant Row area.
News 13's Abby O'Brien was there and joins us now with a little bit more on those decisions. Abby.
Yeah, Megan, council said they are ready to get rid of eyesores in the Restaurant Row area because the Dollhouse Gentlemen's Club will be torn down. This comes after a lawsuit between the property owner and the county. The lawsuit was set